Okay. Good job. Let's move. Good. Giddy up. Yep. There, boy.
It's me.
Hope you make some money.
Some pools and whiskey, like waves of the bay of the biscuit. I began to tumble and roar. The face was as red as lobster.
How are you?
Don't ask.
I'm sorry. Good morning, Arthur.
Hello, Tilly.
You okay?
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
How's it going?
Morning.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Mrs. Adler.
Morning.
Arthur!
Yes, kid.
You got a lot on?
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckon there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
With just a bunch of crazies guarding it?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
All right, then. Let's go rob some fools.
Mrs. Abbott.
Hi.
Come on, it's this way. On me.
Cha.
Whoa.
Yeah.
You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but. No, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrifying. But I got a notion these fellas is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them, but I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Well, out west, it's...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are,
right?
Decent folks. But some places down here, they judge differently.
Well, Anna, guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. Sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining, and their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
Feels like we're close. It's a run-down old plantation house down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield and keep on going.
Yeah, I've been here before. I can see the wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
You see that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
Look at this field. Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone's here.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
Oh! Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there, a wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind you.
Let's keep our distance. Just two fellas out on the road.
Those crates in the back, they look like explosives to you?
Could be. Worth a follow, at least.
I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey, big plantation house. Must be Shady Bear. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
Come on. We can get a view on them from that wall up there. Bring your sighted rifle, okay? I'll take the other side. You get in cover there. You see anything through your scope?
Just a moment.
I'll wait on your say.
I know dynamite crates when I see them.
We got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot, then I'll start shooting.
Well, that might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard. But hey, I'm always up for a performance.
We're gonna hit them head on. You save your play acting for Jose and the girls.
Fine by me. Soon as you shoot, I'll go. So, don't make a move.
We're here for your guns and...
Not a hit.
Come on.
Any men in the area would have heard that. They might be on the way. Now let's grab something and get out.
Sounds like a plan.
I think we should search the crates, officer.
Here. Come on. This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp.
Yep.
we'd be better on the road, right? We need to get these back.